Hey guys, Ashen1 here, and welcome to this Outriders demo video. In this one, I'm going to show you how I am farming legendaries, and at the end, there will be a showcase of all of the legendary weapons' stat screens. So, if you like my content, please subscribe, I really appreciate it. Okay, let's have a look at the farming runs. You are probably already aware that there are two major farming runs. There is killing the guard captain and then letting his minions kill you and repeating the area so you can farm him over and over for the drops. Or the loot cave run, which consists of 3 or 5 chests. I like to go for the 3, which just involves running, opening 3 chests, relogging and starting again. So let me show you what I'm finding with these and how I'm managing to stay sane against these major RNG legendary drops. And of course, before you start farming legendaries, if you are so inclined, make sure you have the max world tier, which is 5, and make sure you have the max player level, which is 7. That way you know you have the best chance of getting drops, and you can get higher level weapons, up to level 9, 2 more than your current level. For the loot cave run, simply choose Confront the Altered at the tower story point, and that will spawn you right into the thick of it. Running and opening the 3 chests is very, very straightforward. There's no risk involved in this, and once you're done, you simply log out, re-log in by choosing the chapter again, and then you just keep rinsing and repeating. So with this, there is no risk. You don't have to worry about dying before you get a chance to pick up your loot, but it can get quite boring. So if you are getting a little bored of the loot cave running, you can try something a little more exciting if you have the firepower to make it efficient. Simply choose the story point, meet Jakob and Shira at her command room, and from here just play through normally. And when you get to these doors, you'll come through and you'll have a mini-boss, and you simply just need to kill this mini-boss and then let his minions kill you. You will respawn outside the door and you can rinse and repeat. So with this, you need to be a bit more careful as you are getting shot by enemies and you could die before you picked up that elusive legendary drop. But the best thing to do is simply bring loads of firepower with you, take him down quickly, and then stand somewhere where all of his minions can take you out fast so you can start again. So by alternating between these two methods, I manage to stay sane. When I get fed up or bored of one, I can go straight to the other to mix it up and keep my motivation up. These drops are very, very rare. So, without further ado, let's have a look at all 10 legendary weapons you can get in the demo. Here are their stat screens. And there we have it, guys. So, whew, it's a bit of a slog, but if you get a legendary, let me know in the comments. I'd love to know which ones have dropped for you. And all the best out there, and good luck. I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.